Right Play Pals, thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you're new to our channel, click that red subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you get updates anytime we upload new videos. Now today, guys, I'm doing more of my LOL Surprise OMG looks, guys, so you can see the fashions that I created with my collection of LOL Surprise OMG dolls. So guys, without any further delays, let's go ahead and get to these looks. So the first look that I got for you guys today is Candylicious. I think she looks awesome in her weekend outfit. Actually, she has on a cute Barbie ensemble. It is a Barbie top and Barbie pants. I think those are so adorable on her. I love the different colors on the weekend mode. And of course, she's got her signature earrings on, but I think that color scheme, everything went well together. She has on some Monster High boots. They've got little like fringe on them, but that is cute. And she also has this little purse, and the purse also says weekend mode. So guys, this is the look that I have for Candylicious. So now we have Downtown BB, and I gave her a check outfit. She's got checkers all over, or if you want to say chess. It's so beautiful. The black and the white, it matches her lips to a T. And she's got on Lady Diva's jacket, and she also has on a pair of Barbie pants that are checked as well, that I thought is cute. And she's got some Monster High shoes that are basically like piano keys or whatever, but I thought that was awesome. And then I love this little braid. I wanted to give her a little different look, and she's got some earrings, guys, that I got from a random doll. I don't even think it's a name brand doll, and that is the earrings. But I love these little earrings, and I really wish I could get like a fashion pack of all accessories with earrings in different colors, and they wouldn't have to be like a major deal. So MGA, if you're listening, you guys could do some accessory packs, okay, with doll like earrings and bracelets and necklaces, and we would buy them like crazy because we love dressing our LOL Surprise OMG dolls. But anyway, guys, this is the look that I have for Downtown BB. So I've got our third look, guys, and you probably recognize our girl, and this is Neonlicious. Okay, this is one of my Neonlicious dolls that I always like put like different hair and stuff on her. I gave her some dark hair today, guys. I wanted a little brunette, and that's another hint. LOL Surprise, let me tell you, MGA, you guys need to come up with a nice little brunette. I mean, the closest thing we got was Busy BB, but we want a brunette, like a brunette brunette, okay? So give us one, please. Anyway, she's got on 24K DJ's earrings. Oh, this little hat that she has on is, of course, one of my newborn mittens that I turned into a hat for my LOL Surprise OMG dolls. I think this little top is actually a Sparkle Girls top, and the pants are Barbie, guys. And I just love these little pants. The only thing is they are so long. So she's got on the little boots right here, and you can't really even see them. But anyway, guys, I love this. And this is the look that I created for Neonlicious. Okay, we've got look number four, guys. And she is wearing all gold, guys, all gold. I think this was like a little Barbie accessory, and I put it on her arm. I think that's what it was for. But anyway, I thought it looked fantastic on her. I love her big hair, of, you know, as always. She's got on Busy BB's earrings, and this little dress that she has on is actually a Barbie skirt that I turned into a dress. I just kind of put it on and then kind of pushed it up a little bit to make it look like a dress. The little strappy and gold nature of these shoes go perfect with this outfit. And so, guys, this is the look that I have for Royal B. This is not the one that I just showed you guys with the big hair. This is one that I really didn't change her hair from the way it looked in the packaging. And so sometimes I style her a little differently. And so she has on gold as well, but she's wearing gold and black. And she's wearing this cute gold and black dress, guys. This gold and black dress, I love it. And it actually is a Barbie dress. I love how it is right here. I went to the store and I saw this, and I said, I gotta have it, gotta have it, gotta have it. And so I have no idea who these shoes are made by, guys, because I got them online on eBay, but they fit her so well, and I love how they go with this outfit. And so, guys, this is the look that I have for Royal B. So this is look number six. It is Busy BB. She has on her signature little headband and her little undergarment, or whatever you want to call it. She also has on a Barbie skirt. The red is really awesome because it really showcases her lip color, which I love. That is one of my favorite things that I love about her, is her red lip. It is so cute. And for those of you guys who wear MAC makeup, it reminds me of Ruby Woo. Love it, guys. Love it, love it, love it. She also has on these red shoes, which are awesome and go great with her outfit. This is the look that I have for Busy BB. So we've got look number 7. This is Dazzle. Dazzle looks amazing. She is actually channeling her inner 24K DJ. She has on 24K DJ's like headphones. She also has on her little jacket. And she's got on these gold pants, guys, that I just absolutely love. These gold pants are Barbie. I got them in a Barbie set and I just had to have them because I knew that they would go with other gold things that I had. So love that. And she's got on some boots, guys, that I've showed you guys many times. But this is the look that I have for Dazzle. So look number 8 is Snowlicious, guys, and she has on this cute little Barbie top. It looks like, you know, like candy. It just makes you think of bubblegum and all those kinds of good things. So I tried to pull out the pink as well in from the shirt, and I paired it with this cute little pink bracelet. And the glasses are Boxy Girl glasses. Also, she has on this necklace. This is a Barbie necklace. I just love how it looks so blinged out. Love the silver and wanted to kind of give that a little touch for her. And this is a Minnie Mouse skirt. The Minnie Mouse skirt came in one of the fashion packs that I got. And the shoes here, guys, I got these again in one of the lots that I purchased. One of my favorite things to do is to go on eBay and purchase just a ton of shoes, guys, and to try to see which one fit my LOL Surprise OMG dolls. And this is a pair of shoes that I actually got. And so, guys, this is the look that I have for Snowlicious. So look number 9, guys, we've got Neonlicious. You guys know she is definitely one of my favorites. And I gave her a little dress today. She's got a little Barbie dress. Also, I actually styled it with the Lady Diva belt, and I thought that was cute. I gave her a little bling right here around the neck to go with her glasses. And I love how short the skirt is. It's just really cute, and the colors, beautiful. And this little jacket I actually got online. Have no idea who it's by. It could be any doll. But anyway, if you guys know which doll this jacket belongs to, let me know. I also gave her these little shoes, the little strappy black shoes that I love that are Monster High. And so, guys, this is the look that I have for Neonlicious. So look number 10, guys, is our girl Shadow. And I still gave her this little headpiece that I did the last time. I kept it on her. And then she's got on this dress, guys. This dress is so cute. And the dress is actually a Sparkle Girls dress. I love the shimmer and the shine. And this dress is so cute. I mean, I just love everything. Even the little like flower right there at the top. And I paired it with these little shoes. So they are so cute. And they go well with this dress. So this is the look that I have for Shadow. So look number 11, guys, is your girl Groovy Babe. And I gave her a totally different look. I wanted to pull out the kind of purple in her eyes. And so she actually has on Cosmic Nova's hat, and she has on Candylicious, this little top, and her little skirt that also has kind of pink and like lavender, like undertones and purple a little bit. So I thought that we could kind of play on that for her little outfit. And I love these little purple shoes, guys. They are so, so cute. Love them, love them, love them. And so this, guys, is the look that I created for Groovy Babe. So the last look that I have, guys, is Cosmic Nova. She looks adorable in her little purple like dress. It's like purple, black, and like rainbow, different colors and stuff. And I think it looks pretty good on her. I like it. I love how long it is, and it's got this little like kind of split in the front. And she's got on some shoes that I actually purchased before. These shoes are actually some Monster High shoes, I believe. And her necklace is Queen Bee's, and the earrings are Miss Independent. And so, guys, this is a look that I have for Cosmic Nova. So, guys, that was all the looks that I have for you today, all 12 looks. And I wanted to show you guys what was my favorite. Normally, I show you guys my top number one favorite look, but I had a little trouble today picking a favorite, so I actually have two. I actually have this one, which is Neonlicious's little look. I have that one and I liked it, and I also love this look that I created for Downtown BB. So I don't know, I just love them both. But you guys let me know in the comments below which one was your favorite look from all 12 looks. But that's all we had today from Instant Replay. But before we go, I just wanted to say, even if you have a hard day, we hope you find some time to play, and we'll see you next time on Instant Replay. That's what it's all about. We are real.